17. Evil must be opposed and destroyed. I'll save for the devil trigger. Is it just gonna be another boss fight areas just like this? Why is it moving so fast now? Hey man. Well, that's unfortunate.
Now, I'll absorb his power. I will become an all-powerful immortal. What?
What?
Is there a problem?
You!
The coin's fake.
Is that the medallion? You sweet step?
How could you possibly not know?
False coin for a false god.
One. I'll keep that as well.
Showtime.
One of them's got a sexy lady on it. Oh no. Wow, that did a lot. Ooh. What? I never knew I got a fireball. Alright, ladies, you're being very annoying. Wow, I am losing health quick. Wow, I am losing health very rapidly. Holy shit. Let's take care of these guys first. It's because the difficulty got raised so quickly. It's very hard to get used to. You get out of fucking way. Holy shit. Okay, I need to actually take this fight seriously. Nope. Why did I hit no? Why did I hit no? Ugh. Okay. That's all my knuckles. Alright, let's take this fight seriously then. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Alright. Ignore Arius until we get rid of these two, these weird chicks. I keep hitting the devil trigger at the wrong time. Suddenly, I'm in a fight. Wow. Oi. I need bigger range on this. Hang on. I need to change swords. Arius, do you mind? I'm having sort of an issue here. Oh my god, what? I can't move. I can't believe I'm doing this. I actually can't believe I'm doing this. Oh shit! Well. That's it. That's it. That's just about had enough of you guys. You wanna know what lame is? This is lame. Stop wasting all my demo trigger. Absolute horse shit. Arius! Son of a bitch. No, you don't get to do anything. I'm chasing you down, buddy. Summon as many of these as you want. But this is going to fucking end you. Son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Die! Die! Sick one-liner, Dante. That was a terrible rank. I thought... No! Why is it so sensitive all of a sudden? I did it.
Everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time. Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils.
Oh man. That transition was horrible. Thanos? Is Thanos coming? Oh man. It's Virgil.
What? The ritual was incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Don't you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
While I go and potentially fight the biggest monster of my life.